How the fuck do you stop dental nerve pain? You don't? Not completely. Reality check, dumbass. If you want that shit gone for good, you drag your bitch ass to a dentist. Fillings, crowns, night guards, root canals, extractions. That's it. No magic spice, no kitchen voodoo. What I'm about to give you is temporary, so shut the fuck up and stop bitching till your appointment. Fast relief, right now. Pain control. Ibuprofen 400 to 600 milligrams with food. Alternate with acetaminophen, 500 milligrams. Read the label, not your Facebook feed. If you can't handle NSAIDs, ask a doctor. Don't freestyle pills like a dumbass. Cold on the cheek. 15 minutes on, 15 minutes off. Heat makes it worse. Save heat for your sore back, not your swollen jaw. Saltwater rinse. 1 teaspoon of salt in 1 cup warm water. Swish. Spit. Don't gargle like you're pressure washing your tractor, idiot. Clove oil. Tiny. Diluted. Dab it on the gum. If you soak your mouth in it, enjoy the burn, bitch. Peppermint tea bag. Steep cool. Toss it on the gum. Don't chew it. Don't swallow it. Don't act surprised it doesn't cure cancer. Pantry extras for your broke ass. Ginger slice. Peeled, crushed, on the gum a few minutes. It dulls the pain, doesn't resurrect your dead tooth, dipshit. Green tea rinse, cool it down, swish. Helps the vibes, doesn't fix the nerve. Aloe vera mouthwash. Gentle, boring works. Don't squeeze the plant into your mouth like some crunchy dumbass. Sage tea rinse. Cute, not antibiotics. Xylitol gum after meals. Helps saliva, not a miracle. And if you kill your dog with it, that's on you, bitch. Why it hurts. Inside your tooth is pulp. Nerves and blood vessels trapped in hard walls. When it swells, the pressure explodes. That's why it feels like Satan's camping in your jaw. At night, it's worse because there's no distractions and more blood flow. You skipped cleanings, now you're paying double, dumbass. Permanent fixes. Filling. Quit being cheap and fix the cavity before it screams again. Crown. Tooth looks like it lost a bar fight. Cover it. Night guard. If you grind like a fucking rock crusher, wear one. You can't macho enamel back. Root canal. Clean the dead pulp, disinfect, fill. Pain gone. Tooth stays. Stop crying, it's not medieval torture. Extraction. Tooth is toast. Yank it. Replace it later. If you keep Googling instead, your abscess is gonna spread like wildfire. Red flags. Fever. Swelling in your face or jaw. Trouble swallowing or breathing. Nasty pus taste. Pain so bad you can't open your mouth. That's not DIY. That's an emergency, bitch. Call a dentist. Antibiotics may help infection, but pills alone don't fix shit. If your plan is pills forever, you're farming superbugs, dumbass. Your next 24 hours, take the damn painkillers correctly. Saltwater rinse, optional diluted peroxide rinse, tiny clove oil, cold compress cycles, ginger, or a cool tea bag for comfort. Green tea, aloe, or sage rinse if you want the natural lane. Then stop crying to the internet and book the damn appointment. Fillings, crowns, night guards, root canals, extractions, that's it. You want the pain gone, not fairy tales. Go where the grown-up answers live. worldofdentistry.org. Read the guides, call a dentist, quit being a dumbass, and finally sleep like a human again. This is Dr. Molar, checking out.